Hi everyone, I'm Ranger Haley. Thank you for joining us today for our virtual Archaeology Day. Now we will be doing an activity called Think Like an Archaeologist. Archaeologists study artifacts left behind by people hundreds and even thousands of years ago. An artifact can be anything made or used by someone. These artifacts are clues that help us understand how people lived in the past. We are currently outside of the Charles Arnold House, a neighbor of the Lincolns. The Arnolds rented the home from 1847 to 1849 when they purchased the home from Reverend Francis Springer for $800 in 1849. While living here, Charles was active in local politics, serving as county treasurer and 2 terms as the county sheriff. The artifact we will be taking a look at today was found in a privy here in the Arnold lot. Let's go in and take a look at it. For this activity, I would like for you to pick any item in your house and examine it closely. Describe it, draw a picture of it. What color is it? What about the texture? When we look at the pieces from our artifact, we see that one side is a dark brown with a smooth surface, while the other side is more tan with a pebbly texture. What kind of shape does it have? Our artifact is round, but there is a piece with a flat bottom. Is it complete or is it broken? As we can see, our artifact is in several pieces. What do you think your artifact is or was used for? What does it tell us about the person who used it? When we look at just these pieces, we can tell that it is some kind of stoneware, but aren't exactly sure what it's from. Can you tell what it is from just by looking at it? But when we look at the artifact as a whole, we can see that the jug is for storing liquids. When was it made? Who made it? Where did you find it? What other things might you find in the same place? When we look at the jug, we can see that it's from the mid-19th century. Jugs are hard to guess the age of because the style of jugs haven't really changed in 200 years. This jug was found 175 to 200 centimeters below the surface in a privy, so it was most likely thrown in there in the 1850s or 1860s. When we look at the jug, we can see that it wasn't likely broken when it was thrown in the privy. If it had been, the edges where it's been broken would be dirty from being exposed to mud for 150 years. Thanks for joining in on this episode of Archaeology Day. Next, we will be hearing from Terrence Martin about some of the archaeological work done here in our neighborhood.